striking resemblance to some of the people on the stage tonight. Anyway, let's go down a little bit.